So you're in the market for a new graphics card. Do you really need a bigger case? And what else might become an issue? There's a few factors to check, but upgrading to an RTX 40 series might be easier than you think. Shorter graphics cards are compatible in more PC cases. MSI 4090 Supreme cards remain the same length as 3090 Supreme cards, and our 4080 Supreme kept the same length versus our 3080 Supreme. Our competitors' 4090 cards have increased their length on average by 10.5% compared to their corresponding 3090 models. And we have better thermal and acoustic solutions and triple slot card support brackets. And please take a moment to subscribe to MSI Gaming for the latest news and tutorials. First up, size. MSI has the most compact and compatible RTX 40 series graphics cards, with our cards fitting in the best-selling cases on Amazon. To upgrade, check the GPU clearance length in your case. Our top-of-the-line MSI RTX 4090 Supreme is 336mm long, our RTX 4090 Gaming X Trio is 337mm long, and shorter still is the RTX 4090 Ventus 3X at 322mm. For smaller cases, our RTX 4090 Supreme Liquid is just 288mm long by 140 wide, and is shorter too. The all-in-one water cooling solution has a 240mm radiator. Top mounting has the best temps, but if you need a front-mounted radiator, this eats up around 55mm of GPU clearance for your case. The case width is a factor. Our RTX 4090 Supreme is 142mm wide, the 4090 and 4080 Gaming X Trio are 140, and the 4070 Ti Ventus 3X is the most compact overall, and the smallest at 123mm. Our shorter width cards have an advantage also in connecting up the power cables too. Connecting a native 16-pin, or if you need to use the dongle for an older power supply, it'll still leave you with room to close your side panel easily. Just remember to insert the cables fully. You can estimate available width. About 30mm for the 16-pin dongle to connect, and most PC cases, 25 for the motherboard and behind the rear tray. Add a few for standoffs and glass, and that's about 60mm. So total width minus 60mm should tell you which MSI RTX 40 series card will fit your case. For height, you'll need 4 slots for an MSI RTX 4090, and more room will help get airflow to and around the graphics card. Second is your power supply. MSI has a lineup of advanced power supplies with a native PCIe Gen 5 connection directly to your graphics card. An 850-watt power supply is good for an RTX 4090, an RTX 4080 will need 750 watts, and the RTX 4070 is good with 700 watts. If you're upgrading though, most last-gen power supplies will have PCIe 8-pin cables. Using PCIe 8-pin connectors, connect 3 cables from your power supply to each adapter, and you can't use the pigtails. Our top-of-the-line MSI RTX 4090 Supreme and Supreme Liquid require 4 PCIe 8-pin cables to get those chart-topping scores. Using the dongle or a native PCIe Gen 5 connector, you need to fully insert the wiring, especially into the card, where the top hook will engage and keep a secure connection. Case airflow for good cooling is important. Make sure you have enough fans drawing air in through the front and exhausting out the rear and top, keeping your temps under control. You can also adjust case fan curves to be a bit more aggressive in the BIOS, or the MSI Center's CPU fan control panel. Here you can monitor that the fans are moving enough air to keep your case cool when you're gaming. MSI graphics cards are optimized too. According to testing by TechPowerUp, our MSI RTX 4090 Supreme places top of the chart for 4K average FPS using 450 watts. That's 50 watts less than the Strix OC. And for overclocking, 530 watts gets us a top score, while others come close but are using 600 watts of power. A triple slot rear bracket and die-cast anti-bending plate design reinforces and better supports the card's weight. Additional brackets come with our MSI RTX 40 series gaming GPUs, and these stands are included with our Supreme line of graphics cards. Our thermal solutions are unrivaled, performing better than bulkier solutions at the same noise and power draw. We have the largest nickel-plated copper base plate and vapor chamber, with 10 heat pipes, while others use less. And we have 26 plus 4 power phases with next-gen high-efficiency carbonyl inductors, providing reliable power with less choke noise and better filtering. Other brands use less power phases and metal alloy chokes. Please visit the MSI website to see our selection of RTX 40 series cards and specs. Hopefully this guide helped you. Please give us a like and subscribe to MSI Gaming for the latest news. Thanks for joining us today, and have fun gaming. See you next time.